you saying?
I'm sorry.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down. This is just standard procedure. Good. You're clean and good to go.
Let me just repeat some rules.
47, we have placed your requested equipment in a red van in the expo car park. Pick it up at your leisure.
Some guy dressed as one of the flamingo mascots just got jumped by this other man. I ran away as fast as I could.
Yeah, we're like
going
in the
front.
Yeah.
Listen to yourself.
I know I have the tickets. I just need to find them.
Yeah, and then it's all about which team can go the distance.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car. Sierra Norte.
Just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up,
gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the drivers. Fixed me right up.
What? It's me. I'm here now.
Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys.
Yeah, I know it's done.
I had an idea though. I thought maybe it'd be nice to go to the beach today. Pick up some hot dogs and get some smoothies. Just go for a walk. No, with the kids, with the kids. I mean, that's kind of who we're doing it. Who we're doing it for. It's just been a long time since we did it. I'm trying my best here. Please, can you just meet me halfway? This is not about us. This is about the kids. We can 6, the kids, we've done nothing fun for them for ages. We have to keep them in mind, all right?
Please don't move. I've called for assistance, but for now I need you to stay still.
Wow, this really hurts. Did you see him? The guy that jumped me and grabbed my outfit?
Hey, yo! Did you find some keys over there?
Oh, so you're just gonna ignore him, man? Okay, okay. I see how it is. You're an arse.
Off and just tour the country a little bit. Well, you know, I inherited that money from my dad, and I figured why not use it for something he would like. My only regret is that we never were together. Real big on these long drives. That's not really me. Getting into a fight even before we had left Miami. I was just getting real old. That's my opinion.
There was a time when I thought it was cool to be a badass security guard, but now I'm kind of thinking it wouldn't be so bad to work with young people or children with special needs or something, you know, something meaningful. Get a pension, nice medical insurance.
It's funny. My wife's trying out the new idea.
You're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
The race is entering its final lap, 47. Forty-seven. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Ah, the mascot. It ain't just a profession. It's a fancy lifestyle.
Global innovation race. Headache? Hair loss?
Nice day.
Sierra.
We're not talking.
That is Sierra Knox. Gutless daredevil with a violent temper. Quite the handful, as I understand it.
Okay.
Sir, you're not authorized to be here. That's good, sir. Keep going. Get out of here! That's the way, sir. You're trespassing. Please turn around, sir.
I mean, I couldn't go left.
Good. Good.
Salutations, my friend.
indication that we're closer to the ceremony, but not quite there yet. Just saw the actor Jamie St. Remington in the press room, by the way. Those of you older race fans might remember him from such films as Russian Reno.
Nice outfit. Really brings out your eyes.
Yeah.
Miss Knox informed me you'd be here. She asked to make sure you brought the documents. So, did you bring the documents?
I have the papers right here.
Excellent. Come on in. Have a seat or something. I'll let Miss Knox know you're here.
So far, so good, 47. Now, let's see where this meeting is headed.
So, you here for a job application or what?
Something like that.
Nice. If you don't mind me saying so, your particular choice of attire is maybe a little, I don't know, off? For a job interview, I mean.
My suit is at the cleaners.
And you couldn't find anything else to wear?
Correct.
You must lead a very interesting life, my friend.
You have no idea.
Hey, Flamingo guy. Miss Knox is on her way. Have a seat somewhere. She'll be here as soon as she can.
So, Mr. I never did catch your name.
Names are for friends.
Very well. Straight to the point and all business. Walk with me.
Where are we going?
Don't worry. What am I gonna do? Kill you in broad daylight. I just want a bit of privacy here. Not about to do sensitive business like this in front of an audience.
Good idea.
So just to get this straight. You claimed in your email to have somehow found internal reports that show Kronstadt's involvement in the Tungan Valley massacre.
Sounds about right.
Let's be clear. You and I are having this meeting because my father doesn't need to know about this. It's just another undesired distraction. I don't care if the information is true or false. I don't care if it mentions moving money from the Nexus project into Tungan Valley damage control, as you claimed in your correspondence. I do care about protecting my father, which is why you and I are now here.
I see.
Leave me alone for a few minutes, guys.
Sure thing, Miss Knox. If you need us, just call. We're right around the corner.
So here's the deal. You hand over the documents and leave, and that's the end of it. And you will do that now. So here are the two possible outcomes of this meeting. One, you will leave this place and this country for good, and that will be the end of it. Everyone lives happily ever after. Two, you don't choose option one. Someone dies.
Huh?
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.